Yes! Ha! Ha! Siren!
Mom! Siren! I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sick of it! Sick of all the pain!
You can hear my voice, yes.
What is this? Who is it? Who's there?
Your heart is like mine. Filled with loneliness and sorrow.
Who? Who are you?
If you wish to protect those who are precious to you, then pray for it with all your heart and soul.
What's going on? Protect those who are precious to me. What does it mean? Zael, what's that like?
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just about.
Ow!
Zael, this is weird. Really weird.
I'm just as confused as you are. I heard this voice in my head.
What the hell is going on? These things don't stay down.
Some people say the undead are given new life in the underworld.
I've heard that somewhere before.
They do say fairy tales and legends have a grain of truth in them.
What just happened?
What? There was a way out. Zael! You useless idiot.
Ugh, what a pain in the arse. Is this really the right way?
The air's damp and the atmosphere stinks.
So, Arganon knew about this place when he...
When he what, Dagrin?
Forget it. Pointless rambling.
Wow! Take a look at that.
What is it?
It's like falling flower petals.
Yeah.
Zael, in front, enemies.
More bony freaks.
Look, over there too.
They've surrounded us. Are they intelligent?
Don't try to defeat them. Just knock them into the valley.
I can't concentrate on casting like this. I need you to distract them.
Zael! Can't you use that weird power again?
Yurik, destroy that with your magic.
Okay, cover me.
Zael, enemy reinforcements. They're sniping us.
Aren't we done with this lot yet?
Yurik, destroy that with your magic.
Okay, cover me.
You're going down, you bony freak.
Take care not to fall off yourself. Let's deal with the remaining ones.
It's opened!
Yurik, do you sense anything?
Yeah, unlike anything we've seen so far.
This gets better by the minute.
One of those swords.
Find its weak spot. We're done for if we don't. It's worth a shot. Yurik, aim for the head.
Got it.
Dropping in from above. We've got to hold on.
There's still too many of them. This is taking too long.
Run, Zael! Run! Lead it to the bridge. Zale will draw it to the bridge.
Leaving the cave, the battered mercenaries looked up at the sky, and the sun shone down in greeting. They set forth on the road to the city.
Whose voice was that back there? It sounded so lonely. Did she give me this power? But why me?
I can't believe I've gone all night without a drink. My hands are shaking.
Quit whining. We're all tired.
We're finally on the last stretch.
Everyone all right? Nearly there now.
Somebody help! Oh, bloody hell. What is it now? What the hell is that?
Look. There are still some kids here.
Right, first we draw that thing away, then the kids can escape.
Okay.
Yurik, leave off casting any magic until the kids are safe.
I'll get the kids up then.
Let's get this done.
That's it, Zale.
There now. Hold on to me. Don't be afraid.
Yeah, don't be afraid of creepy eye patch kid. He won't bite.
Thanks, crazy lady!
Crazy lady?
This thing's strong.
You're safe now. Get out of here!
That was so scary!
You're the last one. Let's get you out of here.
Thanks!
Kids make him get all protective. How cute.
I can't hear you, Siren. You're safe now. Get out of here.
I wasn't scared at all.